There's a hunger at productronica 2017, a hunger for innovations, and one of those innovations is biodegradable film. What is it, and can it be treated like bio waste? Let's find out now. Hello, Dr. Hoffmann. You're a project manager at the Fraunhofer FEP for biodegradable electronics. What are they exactly? They're electronics that dissolve completely in the environment, in a biological environment. You have to differentiate that. On the one hand, there are biodegradable electronics that would decompose in an industrial composting plant. Or, on the other, far more interestingly, the medical application involving biodegradable implants, which can dissolve completely inside the human body. Let me think about that a moment. You're saying that I can wear this film inside my brain, for instance, or in some other part of my body, and it doesn't have to be removed by a second operation. That's right, exactly. That's the goal of the research. Amazing. In special cases, one could, for example, replace normal electrodes with biodegradable ones in epilepsy diagnostics to measure potential directly on the cerebral membrane as a special diagnostic procedure. That could be done with a biodegradable component because it wouldn't have to be surgically removed later on. Well, my first thought was that I could dispose of it along with banana skins and other bio-waste in my recycling bin. Would that really be possible? You can certainly do that, yeah. It's biodegradable after all. Thank you, Dr. Hoffmann, for the interview. Biodegradable film is a development we're certainly going to follow very closely.